Hello, welcome to Retail-Outsource. So if you go on the shop and you'll be able to see a new option, it's called social and you can see it's new. So if you click on that, there's a guide which pops up and you can see can link Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest and Twitter as well. Twitter is not showing for some reason here. But you can do Twitter as well, and you can push the post over there, and you can have all the analytics and everything over here. So to start with, we have to link all the social platforms. So I'm going to link today Facebook. So it's quite straightforward. It will just say, okay, you have to give permission, but make sure that you have a Facebook page for the same brand. Okay, once it's ready, make sure that you are logged into it as well. Then click continue. It says okay, switch account, continue. I'll just keep on continue. Yes. So if you have multiple pages, then it will ask you which page to use. Make sure that you select the correct one. Click next. And create and manage content of the page, rate post, all these permissions that you have to give. So click done. Say that that's been linked now. So we'll make a separate video on how to do the post as well. Thanks a lot for watching.